Thanks to you all, we have defeated Cao Shuang. This has proven to me that your intellect and bravery will be more than enough to lead Wei in the future. And so I... And so now, I wish to announce my withdrawal from public life. My son, Shur, shall take over for me.
Father, why would you choose to do this? We need you now.
You have grown physically, but not mentally, it would seem. You're grown men, both of you. Don't you think it's time that you stood on your own two feet?
Well...
Listen to me. Sure. Zhao. You have talent, but you must strive for more. Be not happy with now, but think of tomorrow. Only with focus will you be able to-
My lord. If you continue to baby them, they will never become men.
I knew it would happen, but I did not think it would be so soon. What are you going to do, Zhao?
What do you mean? You know I'll always be there to support you.
Okay.
I carry the pride of my entire clan with me.
Oh, my lord, the harvest from my field has been so poor this year.
A great shame. I'll cut your taxes.
My lord, my daughter is to be married, yet she has nothing to wear on her wedding day.
Ah, congratulations to you both. I'll arrange something for her. Fear not.
Hey, are you ready?
Hmm?
We're about to start.
This place will soon be a battlefield. Please, return to your village. Fear not. The fighting will not reach you. Not while I can help it.
Oh, thank you! Thank you!
Thank you so much!
Giving heed to the people. Huh? How popular you are, my lord.
Oh, come now. I wouldn't say popular. The happiness and safety of the people. Those are my only wishes. I walk the path of my clan, that of benevolence.
We'll start by capturing our enemy's bases. Commence the advance, everyone!
I hope this goes well, but things don't look too promising, I must say. Zhao's lack of enthusiasm is worrying. But Talibus louts with too much enthusiasm are equally worrying.
Comes from a family of great strategists. Our victory is all but assured.
We all honor the merciful Lord Zhuge Dan. We shall follow him to the ends of the earth.
Going to face me. Step forward.
Destroy the icy depths.
Oh, you've come at just the right time. Quickly, lend us a hand.
What was that?
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
The enemy is too powerful. Run for your lives.
We can't hope to take them on like this. We better retreat!
Oh.
Well done. Most impressive.
Isn't the enemy behaving rather oddly? It's almost as though that retreat was planned. Very strange. We shouldn't all advance together. We'll go around to the east.
Feel the power of my lightning!
What? Master Suma Zhao has changed the attack route? How dare he refuse my orders like this? Keep advancing and pursuing the enemy! We'll take control of this battle. Surely I shall prove my worth on the field of battle.
You are unstoppable!
Where did I go wrong? Things don't look too good.
Here to assist you.
Just as I predicted. Now keep them pinned down.
There's no need to lose heart. I'll save you all. Everyone, pull yourselves together. After all, I am a brilliant strategist of the Juga clan.
The Lord, you saved us.
Thank you. Such great strength. I'm pulling back for now.
You still must be hurt! Slowly but surely, I shall prove my worth on the field of battle. There is no turning back now. Everybody, charge the garrison!
Master Juga Dan, thank you so much for saving us.
Thank you, Lord Juga Dan.
We were saved. Thank heavens you were here, Lord Juga Dan.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight!
Longer. You must be heard.
Saved a lot of trouble in the future if we had just let him die. Not that I can tell Zhao that.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy. Where did I go wrong? This didn't look too good.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
Close the gate! We'll trap the
enemy inside! Enjoy the empty depths! Amazing! You sure know how to fight!
Now prove my worth on the field of battle.
You will not pass through here while I still stand. Feel the flames of Wu's burning soul.
We're going to have to defeat him if we want to get through. What a massive pain.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
If you do realize what's going on, it would be a great help.
Stand your ground!
We'll be able to escape before long. Let's keep at it until then, everyone.
Sorry, but I'm afraid I can't let you through here.
Slowly but surely, I shall prove my worth on the field of battle.
Well done! Most impressive!
Enough for today. Next time, I will be sure to finish the job. We managed to make it through somehow. Let's get out of here.
How did this happen? All of my plans... How could they all fail?
No need to get so depressed about it. We suffered losses, but we managed to escape. Isn't that enough?
How is that enough? I have shamed my family name and failed to protect the people of this land. It's your fault! This is all because of your selfishness!
Me?
Why do you not follow my orders? Why do you act only as you see fit?
Wait. Indeed, I have been selfish. I didn't consider your plans enough. You have my humble apologies.
That man. Sooner or later, he will be in the way.